So what we've done is we've just tack welded the correct size die into
a vice grip.
And why do we do this? So if you ever end up screwing up the threads here on the end, the idea is we can take this tool, stick it back here, close it, and then chase our threads out.